What's up, guys? How are you doing today? Welcome back to my channel. Yes, today we are going to make some pancakes. Yes, some sweet tasting pancakes. This is how I do it. It's a very very easy meal, or is it a snack to make? Yeah, it takes less than 20 minutes to get it done. It's so easy. You can always try it. This is my way of making it. I'm not a professional. I just love cooking, and this is how I do it.
Today we are going to cook some pancake. We have the flour, 2 cups of flour, some water, like 1.5 cup, a glass of milk, 3 spoons of sugar, 3 tablespoons of sugar. I have 2 eggs. And also some cooking oil. So we are just going to mix this up. This is how I make my pancake. So I'm just going to add some sugar here. Add some sugar. And mix that up. Then get the eggs. And the milk. Mix nicely. And now you can add a little bit of water till you love the consistency. So mix that up. Get that consistency that we want. This is the quickest method. You don't have to use a machine if you don't have. You can also use mix up using a blender. But I love doing it with my hands. Till you get that, you don't have bubbles. And you don't have any flour remaining. Consistency. Yeah, that's good enough. So, it's okay. The sugar is good enough.
So, the pan is hot now. So, what I'll do, I'll just put a little bit of oil there. Then and we let it settle, the mixture settled a little bit. So what we are going to do is just, I don't know whether you can see, just a little amount, just like that, then spread it. Yes, spread until you have a nice circular pancake. Spread it. Spread. Like that. Wait until the top, you can see it's like drying off. Then you take your oil, then put some underneath, then okay. think my heat is a bit low. Until this side has turned a golden brown so that you can time it and cook the other side. You keep turning it till it has turned to a golden, yeah, you see? It's coming on well. If you want thicker one, you can add more of the mixture. Then we turn it on the other side till it has turned to this golden brown color. I think I put a little bit too much of the oil, the cooking oil. Going on well. It's good. Now you can just remove it from the pan and place it on a plate or something. Just going to have mine with some coffee. I'm just going to take some coffee, this black coffee at Dorman's. So don't take too much coffee, just that amount. Then I get like 2 teaspoons or 3. I take too much sugar, which is not good for my health. Like about 3 teaspoons. Then some hot water. Enjoy them with me. This is instant coffee. It's not brewed coffee. Yeah, that's how I love my coffee. So enjoy having the pancakes with me. So I've already finished cooking and served my coffee. Here's my coffee. Let's enjoy and feel how they taste. I've already had my first bite. Nice. My coffee is so hot. They're so good, they're so yummy. You can always put some syrup or some honey if you like more sugar on them. They are so soft, you can see how soft they are. You want some? Okay, thank you guys for hanging out with me. My bad, talking with food in my mouth. Yes. Thank you for hanging out with me. Hope you enjoyed this simple recipe on how to prepare some pancakes. So hope to see on your Instagram or your Facebook pages pictures of how you did it. Hope this was helpful. Thank you. Bye. Love you.